One of the realities that I often address in my own work in terms of urban governance arrangements in Africa, we often see main actors involved might not be state institutions or multinational companies, but rebel movements or humanitarian agencies or local churches. So I think that's a reality that for us as Western academics or policymakers might seem a challenge if we want to intervene in development projects and so on, but it's definitely a very complex reality too.